You're the one who's in charge of the wounded.
Yes, I'm the infirmarius here. Time was I only had a few elderly monks who couldn't walk to take care of. Now I have this mess to deal with.
Monks so old they can't hold themselves up with their own legs.
If that were the only bodily function they could control. But I shouldn't talk like that. It's a blessing to live to such an age.
I'd like to learn something from you.
And what can you do?
A bit of everything.
Please. Can you now? But to be more precise, do you understand herbs and medicinal plants?
I do.
Please. In that case, you've come to the right place. Someone who knows what they're doing will have it done in a jiffy. Go to the herb garden, take a good look at what's growing there, and then pull up the weeds in the herbaceous beds. Is that clear?
Clear. I can get cracking.
I won't get any
Not so fast. Have I even told you what I consider a weed? It's dandelions, stinging nettles, and thistles. Those plants have their use, but they've no business growing among the euphrasia and the mentha, or anywhere else in that garden, for that matter.
Where is it they're not supposed to grow?
Between the mint and the eyebright. Once you've cleared the garden of weeds, come back. And woe betide you if you pull up anything but weeds.
Don't worry. You've never had as good a gardener.
Please, help me.
Can we do something about the price?
Aye?
Agree?
Come now, just a little more and we have a deal. Finally, a reasonable sum.